state. But, you know, it didn't make any difference. We had hundreds of people at these hearings testifying about the enormous increase. It's a very significant increase, especially in the Bay Bridge and for all other things. I was just wondering, I mean, this is an important issue. And I was wondering whether or not, because by the time we get to a regular session, this is going to be etched in stone, no pun intended. But it will be, if any way we could take this issue up in this session.
I think what we'll do, Senator, is take up a regular session, because I attended a press conference a few minutes before we came here today, and the governor was asked a question about the proposed transportation package submitted to him by the Transportation Committee, and that indicated they supported a 15-cent increase in a gallon of gas. And we asked the governor if he supported the same, and he indicated that he did. And so while we're taking up toll issues, we'll be taking up transportation issues of all kinds next time. That'll comparison